All right, with the face pull, we have to make sure that the shoulder blades lead the movement, so ensure that they are squeezing back and down. Make sure the hands finish high so that we get a little bit of external rotation at the upper part of the arm, and make sure the stomach stays tight so the ribs don't flare.